Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to use index and match formulas to navigate through a pivot and get a result. And in this instance, we are looking for the result of milk chocolate in 2021, which is 636. To start with, we need to know the row of the milk chocolate, which is 13. And we need to know the column of 2021, which is column 2. Because to start with, we'll use the index formula, which equals index, open bracket. The first section is the range of values you're looking in, comma. And the next part of the formula is to get the row number, which we know is 13. And the last part of the formula is to get the column number, which is column number 2. And we get the result of 636. But to do this more automatically, we want to get the row number of milk chocolate using a formula. So this time we'll use the match formula, equals match. We are looking up the value of milk chocolate. Within the range of confectionery, it'll count down the number of rows until it gets to milk chocolate, comma, 0, because we want an exact match, and it brings us back 13, which is the 13th line in those rows. The next thing we want to do is get the column number of 2021, which equals match. We're going to match up this cell here within the range, which can be vertically or horizontal, and 0 for an exact match. And now we have the row number. So to put all of this into one formula, I call it the index match formula, but it's pretty much an index formula with some nested match formulas within. Equals index. And if you remember, the first part of the index is the range of data. The second part of the index formula is the row number. So we'll do that by using the match formula that I showed you before. Equals match milk chocolate within the range, comma 0, because we want an exact match. And the third part of the formula is the column number, which is match again. This time we want to match 2021, or that cell, within the range up the top, comma 0 for exact match, close the brackets. And to close the entire index formula, close the brackets again, and we get 636. So really handy. And I'll just show you, if we change this and we're going to look for maybe choc mints in 2022, I can change this now to choc mints in 2022, and the value is 895, and we have the value choc mints 895. So this formula will work every time you change the data. Hope it was handy for you. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next time.